Okay, easiest way to remove a baffle. So if you look in there, where the hole is there, take the bolt out. Get yourself a pole, a broomstick or something like that. Shove it up the inside. Make sure that you look down here and it's resting on the back end of the baffle. And give it a good knock. With the baffle, you can see how the outer edge tallies up with the outer edge of the muffler. And it's all straight out, nice and easy.